It's a lot more harder because there's this silent box where you have to be precise, meticulous, you have to scale and measure everything. You have to time everything, the parameters. It's very, very scientific. But at the same time, you can be really creative, you can be really artistic, you can build like everything from scratch. There's people build like show pieces that are beautiful, made of sugar or made of chocolate. And you know, you can be super artistic. So it's a little bit two opposites.
Kind of
if you put them together, if you have the skills to put them together, it can be really successful.
Very great. I guess let's quickly talk about naysayers, and we'll be very quick. But you know, all startups have them, right? There's people that don't believe in your project, or don't believe in your company, whether it's people you're trying to raise capital from, or friends and family, whoever it may be. You know, when you went out on your own, I know there were folks out there sort of just.